Android Goth, you need to stop. You need to get out of my. You need to get out of my chat. No, me and Cazzie. This guy will not stop. Android Goth will not stop asking if me and Cazzie are dating.
Suddenly you look like a stranger.
You know this Wardell character? Remember I was telling you Wardell, Brandon Wardell. I'm trying to get rid of the Brandon, though, for sure, right? Because I like thinking, hi, I'm Wardell. I'm little Wardell. Remember I said that there's this rumor that he's dating Cazzie David? Well, did I show that screenshot on the show, or was that in the Bring Back group?
I think it was just the Bring Back group.
The Bring Back group, where it was... we caught Cazzie David commenting on another one of his photos. But did I ever bring up that they were dating on the show?
I think so. Yeah. The rumor.
So there was a rumor, and I keep messaging, or not messaging him, but leaving comments. He only has 30 comments on some of these posts, and I go, Wardell, I am doing an investigation on you. Please let me know if you are in fact dating Cazzie David. I need this information for my investigation. Now, if somebody wrote that in my comment thread, I would... You know, why do these people, like, completely ignore me, by the way? Everybody completely ignores me, thinking that that will make this go away. And I'm telling you, Wardell, I'm not going away. I am the news, and I demand people answer when I reach out for comment. So, Wardell, I left this comment on one of his pictures. Here, I'll show you the picture. So, here's this picture, and I wrote, more evidence... Cazzie David may be in cahoots with this Wardell character. Okay? And here is Wardell, and he's really creepy. And Cazzie David writes, first of all, she liked the pic, and then she writes, sick pic. Outfit, location, grid, better with this one. And you don't even know what these people are talking about half the time, right? Like, they have all these, like, inside jokes between each other. So I commented on that, and I said, yeah, I'm doing an investigation. Are you dating? And I tagged both of them. Are you dating each other? Must have info, investigation, blah, blah, blah. Then Wardell, sneaky little Wardell, just deleted the entire post. He just wiped the whole... Instead of deleting my comment or blocking me, he thought it would be easier just to wipe out the whole post, which is what these guys have been doing. This happens to me a lot.
Well, your other enemy, Becca M., follows Wardell.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's just amazing. All my enemies are in cahoots with each other. That's for sure. I'll tell you who else blocked me. Sarah Wineshank. Listen to this one. Man, and I almost thought she was cool.
Someone posted the other... Sorry, I know you're in the middle
of
something.
No, go on.
I just sent you the other proof of Cazzie and Wardell. Someone posted in the chat.
Cazzie and Wardell. Remember, Cazzie is Larry David's daughter. Oh my God! She is actually with Wardell in this picture. Ooh, they look identical, too.
Same eyebrows.
Wow, look at that. Imagine Larry David seeing this. First Pete Davidson, now Wardell. B.S. Wardell, they call him. That's his name. I'm B.S. Wardell. You know, he's probably friends with James Fritz. Wardell fears me. Which is crazy, because he can meme me out of existence with all of his fans, right? Mm-hmm. If he wanted to.
Yeah.
Because he's got a lot of fans. People don't realize Wardell's huge in the dank meme skid mark culture of crap kids.
He should stand up to you.
He should stand up to me, but I think Wardell knows I'm the only person he can't defeat. You know, a lot of these guys know that, like Ari Kagan. Ari Kagan knows I know. Wardell knows that I know. Yeah, they're scared because they know I know. They know that they can't make these cartoons about me. It's not going to work this time. So look at Wardell. It's like he's looking right at me. Every time I comment, Wardell does something like that. Now, why doesn't he just block me? We don't know. But I want to get to the bottom of this. This sneaky little Wardell. And I don't even really have a problem with Wardell. To be honest, a lot of people would think, oh, you would hate him, right? Even Wardell probably thinks, maybe I hate him. I don't. But I do have a problem with you. I want to make it known now, especially with us on YouTube, I am a credible news source. And I demand answers to my questions. when I'm undergoing investigations on Instagram like this at 2 a.m.
Okay? You don't just delete the entire post.
AndroidGoth, you need to stop. You need to get out of my. You need to get out of my chat. Talk about. No, me and Cazzie. This guy will not stop. AndroidGoth will not stop asking if me and Cazzie are dating, and me and Cazzie are not dating. I'm not dating anyone. Okay. I'm married to the game. I'm not dating anyone. Sure, do I hook up with people? Yeah. Yes. I'm a cool guy. Of course. Yeah, of course I do, okay? But listen. Why do I look so good today?